Endline by Kenneth Hewlett. We stand in line to stay in line, corralled like cattle before we head back to our stables. We stand in line to stay in line, mealtime and mail time, but for us, it's never our time. We stand in line to stay in line. Though we are innocent, we still do the time for someone else's crime. So, we stand in line to stay in line.